Hey, what's up YouTube? My name is AM and welcome to my brand new channel. So I kind of want to give you a rundown on what to expect on this channel. I have three videos that I plan on dropping each week. First one, on Mondays, I want to drop what are called Music Mondays. Now, I used to rap a lot, so I have some writtens that I have. So whether it be just audio or a new video, I want to drop that each Monday. You know what? I might review some music. Maybe some mainstream artists that are out. If you leave some comments on some new mainstream artists and you want me to review them and tell you my opinion, I'll definitely do that. Or it might be just supporting local artists around my area and trying to get interviews with them, trying to get how they started. Give them a little sample of what they're singing and, you know, the genre they're going at. Second thing I want to do each week is going to be Word Wednesdays. What's that going to be? It's going to be words of encouragement. Words of anything. Basically, I'm just gonna do a podcast on Wednesdays and I just wanted to make it a W and a W, so Word Wednesdays, you know. So that's what you can expect on Wednesdays. It's gonna be just real, some heart to heart kind of stuff. And I'm really gonna put my heart into it. I'm just gonna be real on camera. So it's gonna be probably chasing a lot of rabbit trails with those talks. But you know what? You can watch them. If you don't wanna watch them, you don't have to. That's why I have different subjects on each day, right? The last thing I wanna do is gonna be on Fridays. It's gonna be my weekly vlogs on Fridays. Now, I live in Louisiana, so there's not really much to do around the city, unless there's like a main event going on, like, you know, something like 4th of July or Mardi Gras. But you know, you're gonna see what I do on a weekly basis. And right now, one of my goals is I'm trying to drop down in weight. I weigh 194 pounds and I'm trying to drop down to 185 or less by the end of summer. So if I'm not vlogging about a special trip or a special event going on, I will be vlogging about that. So maybe you can join me on my fitness journey and, you know, we can work out together virtually, I guess, if you want to put it that way. But yeah, so these are those different things you can expect on this new channel on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'm going to try to do this weekly. So since it is a new channel, I just want to beg you guys to smash the like button down below for this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and make sure that you hit the bell for notifications so you can be in the loop for all the new videos when they drop, when they drop. Without further ado, it is Music Monday, so I do have something that I've written. It's kind of like a poem. It is a song. I did it to a beat. It's called State of Mind. So drop down in the comments what you think down below. Was it trash? Was it good? I feel it, you know what I mean? I really want your honest opinion. I want all the feedback, negative and positive. But yeah, you guys, without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and roll that clip. So yeah, I'm done talking. We're gonna roll it.
Lord knows it will. He did this for a reason. And I thank you, Lord, for this. Look. I just get played by the same old thing. Fall in love, then they all go away. Steady looking at the same window pane, same rain, different day, ain't a damn thing change. Fall in love, break up, make up, no matter what, the same fake love. Never found that one I can trust, never found that one I can trust. Everyone talk the same shit, saying that I'm different. Can you really prove that though? Talking about they are ride or die, but I swear it's like a TV show. We always popping off like a pimple. It really just fucks up with my mental. Talking about things like I love you, but then you take it back and erase it like a pencil. Damn, I wish that I was the man that you wrote down in your plan. Seems like everything is an attack to you, but I'm just saying how I'm feeling. Can you really understand? No, I don't really think you do. I swear this is deja vu. It's so unoriginal, nothing left to say, but I truly wish the best for you,